Meets, and we're almost set to go. There's your green light, race number two, set for a start. They're ready to go. Racing, Max Road came out fairly, showing pace out wide was Ides of Gibrina going to the lead. Zipping Kira goes up to second. Third on the inside was Max Road, and in between traffic racing Pulsar. Something happened to Ides of Gibrina. They drifted back noticeably, and Zipping Amy got up on the inside, hit the front from Zipping Kira, then Max Road, and Racing Pulse is running on. It's been a muddling race. Zipping Amy's about a half a length in front near the line. Zipping Amy wins it. Maybe Max Road second from Zipping Kira, but that's close. And then close up Racing Pulse and Weona Roger in a messy race. Then Thurl's Princess, Ige of Gibrina, Weona Yoshi. And the runners around 26.07 on race two.